So what are you doing?
Not much. What's up with you?
So what are you doing? I see you have the old... You born again or what? What's not wrong with that?
Yeah, I'm born again.
Are you?
Yeah.
Why is that now?
I was born again Christian ever since I was 5 years old.
5 years old?
Yep.
And
I've been doing the Lord's work ever since.
And what are you doing?
What am I doing? I'm selling CDs right now. It's my CD.
Is that your CD? You got a website?
Yep. No, I don't.
No?
No.
How do we contact you?
It's underground.
Underground.
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. So do we preach underground also?
Sort of, yeah.
Do we?
In a way.
Underground.
Yeah.
So what do you tell the people that don't believe in God?
Usually I ask a question. I ask them, do you know how to get to heaven? And they either answer yes or no. And usually you can tell after that if they want to talk to you or not. So when they say, no, I don't, then I just explain the only way to get to heaven is to believe in God. And once you believe in God, all you have to do is accept Jesus into your heart as your personal Savior, and then you're saved. And then you go to heaven.
So what do you tell? I mean, I got some idiots on my site, on my blog site. What do you say that they people that say, like Stephen Harkin said last week, it's a fairy tale.
Oh.
What do you say about that?
I hope he doesn't think it's meaningless. Is that kind of what he's adding?
Yes, he's saying it's a complete scam.
Well,
it's a fairy tale. It doesn't exist.
Oh, really?
We live, we die, and that's it. It's over.
Huh.
The human body is like a brain. When it goes out, it goes out.
He's allowed to his own opinion, and he'll find out when his time comes.
So he's going to say, uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
Is that what he's going to say?
Yeah. I made a mistake.
So Stephen Hawking is going to say, uh-oh.
Yes.
You sure about that?
Pretty sure.
Pretty sure. Well, you know, keep up the good work.
Yeah, you too. Take care, man.
And no problem. Thanks a lot.